Hello everybody, welcome to week number 6 of our home gymnastics program. My name is Celia, I'm the head coach at PCYC Deception Bay. Today we are going to concentrate on our bar shapes and then working on our beam routines and beam lines. And as a little challenge today, we're doing a dish hold challenge. It is the goal to hold each day 5 minutes of dish hold. You don't have to hold it for 5 minutes straight in line. You can, for example, do 30 seconds when you get up, 30 seconds after your breakfast, 30 seconds before you go to school. And when you come home, you can do another 30 seconds and so on until you finish your 5 minutes each day. Have fun. For the second part of our home program today, we're having a beam circuit. If you're at home, find a straight line on the floor, or we have put out a towel and folded it into three parts. Or if you're outside, you can also use a chalk line on the pavement. We are starting our beam program today with step points forward. Make sure your knees are always straight when you're walking. Same thing, but on your tippy toes this time. Up next, we're going to go sideways, step points. And the same thing on the way back. Okay, let's try our side walks on our tippy toes. And same on the way back. Well done. Up next, we're doing our grapevines on flat feet. So you're going to step your one foot over forward and then behind your other foot. And same on the way back. Well done. Up next, we're going to go backwards, step points. And on the way back, we're going to be on our tippy toes. Well done. Up next, we're going to do passe steps. In these passe steps, your knees go up forward. Your big toe comes all the way to your straight knee. And on the way back, we're going to go passe side and then forward before you step. Beautiful. Okay, step kicks forward are next. Do four kicks. Make sure you only kick so high that both knees can be straight. Side kicks up next. And kicks backwards. Okay, now up next we're going to start our jumps. We're doing pencil jumps first. Arms up tall by your ears and really push off your toes. A straight jump drill is the next. Position one, two, squeeze your ears, and motorbike landing. Well done. Okay, let's take this to the next level and do straight jumps. Well done. Now we're going to move on to our intermediate and advanced beam skills. Okay, we're going to start with our advanced and intermediate kicks. Forward first, arms are nice and tall, shoulders pressed together. Kick backwards, make sure you swing your arms to your ears and you kick back and bring them to the side for the point. And step kick sideways, arms up to the side. Okay, our intermediate and advanced jumps. We're going through our jump series with our steps first. So one, two, three, four, five, six. Beautiful. Well done. Up next, we're going to jump instead of just going up to releve. The next jump we are practicing is our tuck jump. Start in the same position as if you straight jump and lift your knees to your chest in your jump. Well done. Up next, we're going to do our arabesque hold. Up next, we're going to prepare for our split leaps on beam. So you're going to do a small kick and jump to your landing. Okay. Okay, lastly, we practice our half turns in releve. We're going to start with one step to releve and hold for 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Up next, you're going to go to releve, water turn, hold, and turn. Well done. And the last one, step to releve and half turn. Well done. Okay, we're doing our baby dish with our wrist changes. So go put your lower back on the floor and move your drink ball in your hand. Next, we try our dish rocks with your drink bottle. Really keep your back nice and rounded and push your drink bottle into your thighs so nobody can take it off you. Practicing our swings. You're starting on our back, lift your hip up to a roof, and then change fast into a dish shape. Open again, nice and slow, lift your hip, and change fast into a dish. Up next, we're practicing our chin-up pullover without the bar. For this drill, have a towel or drink bottle in your hands. Pull your towel underneath your chin as if you're doing a chin-up. Bring your knees to your chest, lift your bottom up, and finish in a candlestick. And come back down slowly. This is our cast. Start in a nice rounded angry cat position. Then jump your feet and legs up in the air and come back to angry cat. For today is one of our more advanced skills. We're going to practice our stoop on bar. We have a couple of different ways to do that. We can finish in a tuck shape, in a pike shape, or in a straddle shape.